That's how you clean up mud, Nebraska style. That is soup, and that's what a Bobcat 320 does in the mud. Thing's a beast. Job site's been shut down for a week and a half. Bring the 320 here to mop up, get us back in the game. It's not gonna be fun washing it, but that's life. That's super sexy over there in the Bobcat. Stuff's just like plain and concrete.